so he all is. Sugar through it, calves, all the ways. Never stop, straight to the top. Cleveland, C-Town Connection. 216, Eastside, Downtown, Westside. Cut it off, Irving, LeBron, Kevin, Love, Kyrie, Christian, baby. That's how we gonna do it. She gonna teach girls to stay the lesson tonight. She gonna get an education, alright. Coming to a theater near you, non-stop. It's the Cleveland Cavaliers, baby. Well, alright.
Oh, So he and Curry now each with two.
That's good.
Every time you get an opportunity to go after the free agent, you gotta attack him.
Boy, you guys look good on TV. In Gateway Plaza.
Yeah!
Free the hardwood. 38-30.
Again, tired.
What you expect anymore? Not enough all over the place here. Klay Thompson, 1-6 in deep ball shooting, but it's been green, it's been a headache. Kyrie short. Man. Three straight Trey misses in this one. 41-40 it remains. Coming up on 2.5 to play in the half. Green is lucky he didn't turn it over.
Yeah!
exciting, dude. I hear it. It's exciting. Oh! Serious.
Thompson picked up by James.
The third time he's done
it in over the floor. Back and forth we go. LBJ says gotta take it. Still made a jump shot yet. We got a loose ball foul inside on Tristan Thompson. That'll be his third foul. A little more than 5 minutes into the second half of game 7. Got him! 59-58, LeBron has 14. Cavs is a team 11 of 13 from the free throw line.
Defense!
Curry knows it, knows it for Green will screen. LeBron helped out. Curry drops.
They'll be looking for Curry. Livingston turned the corner, though. Inside Iguodala. Turns. Got it.
They're penetrating the Cavs defense way too easy.
Final seconds. Kyrie trying to get off a shot from midcourt. And the Cavaliers will head to the fourth quarter. Down one.
All right, Cavalier fans. We got one shot. 12 more minutes to an NBA championship right here.
Oh! defense on Draymond Green. Getting all four attention at the line. That puts it on the deck against the rack. So it makes it tough. That's really what he wants to do, and not live as a three-point shooter, but he's got them down outside the line. Iggy had the Ziggy. If you know my name. Can't wait to steal my award. LeBron wants that screen from Jefferson. He forced the switch. Knows he can take Barnes. Puts it on the deck. Squares up. Oh! LBJ, one rebound away from a triple-double. Cavaliers by three. Can they hang on? Tristan Thompson has to guard Curry. Tough assignment. Curry. Center. Got it. That's just impossible to stop. Tristan was there. 83 apiece. LeBron backside Jefferson. Shot. The decision to give it up. Johnny Morgan knocks it down. Here comes Iguodala. Here it is with Triple. Corner Thompson. Double clutches. Hit it. Cavaliers trail by three. Tyloo on the floor says, I call the timeout repeatedly. Now he finally gets it.
Shoot, LBJ, they have the worst. Gets rid of Susan.
Here's a Zia. Step back inside the arc. No, goes across to Draymond Green.
They're making a few attempts on them, so fans in the ball.
Here comes Irving. Bottled up by another team. Fights it off to King James. Didn't like what he saw. Pitching kick for J.R. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. LeBron knows he can shoot over. Takes his time and fires. No, well, Thompson got a piece of the rebound, but control over. And it belongs to Golden State.
Cameron's offense is just elevation now, man. They just give him it to LeBron.
Oh! Now let's get as quiet as we can do.
We're in the record books. is going to end like so many other seasons for the Cleveland sports teams, with a defeat and a wait till next year. Well, LeBron James and the Cavaliers win three straight, two here in Oracle Arena. Has there ever been a player more valuable to his team than James has been in Cleveland the last 2 years?
Let's go, Cavs! Christmas Day and New Year's Eve all wrapped up in one. For Cleveland's fans early this morning, LeBron James had a triple-double. Kyrie Irving's three-pointer with 53 seconds left put Cleveland ahead to stay, and the Cavaliers beat the Golden State Warriors 93-89 in Game 7 of the NBA Finals. LeBron James.
We've been through so much adversity these last 2 years. I just knew what we were capable of, even being down 3-1. The greatest regular season team ever, you know, 73-9, and everybody counted us out, and that's when we strive the most, when everybody counts us out.